right. Well, good morning, everyone. How are you doing today?
Good.
Very good. Well behaved. Now, who already was on camera for us here this morning? Yeah, a lot of you were. Well, everyone is going to be on camera right now. Can everyone say wave hi to Dustin over there in the corner? That's Dustin. He's our photographer. So this morning, what we're going to be doing in just a little bit is something we call, it's called Project Tornado. And I'm sure a lot of you know what a tornado is. And it happened to be appropriate today. We had some storm proof through the area. So what we're teaching you today, I'm the weather guy from the gym, and I won't be teaching everyone but a few of the students here about how to stay safe in their homes and what to do and what to look out for those sorts of things, and how you can spread that information with your friends and family. But the good news is that everything we're shooting today, we're going to be showing a lot of it on the show tomorrow morning as well on the jam on WCIU. So as you're getting ready for school, yeah, tune in. Make sure you're watching. And not only that, some of you guys are already on live giving shout-outs to your family. We love that, too. Yes. Dimitri is also here from WCIU. I don't know if I'm going to add anything, Dimitri.
Oh, no. I heard about this school through a family member, and I've always been super intrigued about it. So when we were reaching out to schools, I really just thought it would be great to be here. You guys are beautiful.
Yes. My gosh.
And it is so amazing to see. So
thank you for having us here. We're really excited to be here. And I used to play drums, so I'll maybe have to learn a few beats here a little bit later on.
Excellent. We give them a big applause.
All right, this is our way of saying welcome to our school village. You all ready? Let's go.
Play the break, yeah.
Oh, okay. Just play it. Thank you all.
All right, we're going to be wrapping things up.
Great. So we'll go up to the side. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.